Brandon Rios is working hard preparing for his major fight, his title fight, against Miguel Acosta. What do you think of Max Kellerman?
He's cool. He treated me very well when I fought on HBO, but I can't believe he called me a B-class. But you know, it's all right. A lot of people doubted me. But you know what? I'm not gonna hate the guy for that. You know.
Hey, your haters or your motivators? You need some water. Yeah.
No, bitch.
Sorry.
No
bitch.
Good job, Eddie. Get on him, Eddie.
Hey, he's part Irish.
He's part.
You can ask him about all the boxes, but he's going to Manny Pacquiao, Mayweather.
What do you think about Max Kellerman?
I think he's unintelligent.
Unintelligent?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he don't know what he's talking about half the time. He just talks about big fighters. He don't talk about the lightweight, the small fighters that are coming up. You never hear about. You talk about Floyd or Pacquiao or whatever. You don't know what to talk about the big fighters. There's a lot of big fighters besides Floyd and Pacquiao that are coming up.
I think otherwise. I think he's real smart. You know, when it comes to fighters, there's been some things that he said in during a fight that says, oh, this is why a fighter backs up because of this. This is like, how does he know?
You find yourself thinking the same thing that he's saying. That's what it seems.
Not that. Just I wonder how if he's been in the ring. Like I've been in the ring, so I know why he says those things, but I don't know why he says it. You know, how does he know?
Not snark. I'm elie seckbach reporting.